sing to the Lord a new song every day. Give him praise, say hey hooray. For everything he does, like moving chess pieces in your life, can we say we are not afraid, even though the world has displayed its hatred of God on that sod. Hatred of God, that's rather odd. Down from his heavenly position, and he wonders if anyone seeks him, or they just want a magician. Why is the world so entranced with forgery? They get rid of the idea of truth, head for sorcery. Sing unto the Lord a new song each day. You're a poet, you were born. You were born that way. You have a treasure chest of creativity. Now I do suggest you get up out your butt and get busy. Song each day. Lift up your eyes to the skies and then pray. Not to something way up there in the sky, but the inner temple inside you. I don't lie. Gaunt effects, helmet synth. Reply. The universe is not haunted by the things you feared and were unwanted. The universe is not haunted by the things you fear, by the things that are unwanted. But you must remain undaunted and practice those principles that you say you vaunted. Bring the system into tune. You are not a fool, you're no goon. You prove it every afternoon. Sing unto the Lord a new song each day. Lift up your eyes to heaven and pray. Heaven is inside you, and today it will abide in you, like you say. The kingdom of God is within. Whether your face is thick or thin, the kingdom of heaven is within. You don't have to wait till you die to get in. It doesn't matter if your faith is thick or thin. Doesn't matter even if you have trouble with one peculiar sin. Sing unto the Lord a new song each day. Lift up your inner eyes to inner space and then pray. Don't let the world pull you away from the inner temple. It's effective when you say, I believe I've already got it, and I don't want it because I've got it already. It will be speedily delivered to me in the sensual effects of the visible world, and it gets rid of every hex.